All right, once again, it's time for Two Precise Score Challenge, and it's actually my choice again. Yes, been a long time, but I knew a long time ago what I was going to be. It's a fantastic shooter back from the old days when Konami was still good and not crazy. It's Gyruss, the arcade version, which I've done videos on a couple of the ports of it. I like it so much. Anyway, as I stipulated myself, because that's what I always like, default settings, nothing's changed, and one credit and no more, of course, as always. Anyway, I will tell you this right now, whether you can believe it or not, this is one of those few shooters I actually can play very well, but unfortunately, I don't know why, but I've been having problems. That's also why this is... I would have had it up much sooner, I wanted it up sooner in my run, but I've been having problems in general, screwing up and such. I swear, I do so much better normally any other time. I play it quite often, some of the port versions too, but I don't know, the heart of the cards or whatever, it was not with me, I guess. I don't know. Still, even though I messed up stupid things, like the first death is without a doubt is my usual running award for these runs. I always say there's one dumb and it's the dumbest I easily could avoid, and that's no exception. But even then, outside of that, a lot of the other stuff did go well compared to some other attempts I made where I don't even know why I screw up so much. And I was trying to get every single one of those in the way because I don't know if you noticed that other one, but you're going to see it happen a lot later on in some other stages. But if you get every single enemy in a wave when they appear, not only is it easier that way because they don't start shooting at you yet, so you just wail on them all in one go like that right there. Alright, you see that 1,000 points I just got? That's why you want to do it, because when you get them all in a wave, before they lock into that circle in the distance, you will get a bonus 1,000 points. Now, say if I did it again right after that with another wave, I would get 1,500, which actually does happen later on more than once. That's what I was trying to do, because it's quite a lot of points early on, but you got to be careful with it. Alright, so here's something else I was very concerned with, is because, well, there's other chance stages. This is the only one I personally, for whatever reason, know the exact positioning I need to be in. I can get every single one and get the perfect bonus of 10,000 points. That's a lot. Not only do I want to do that so I can get the first extra life really early on, which I do, it's also so I can get that amount of points. I mean, I've also messed this up sometimes. You really gotta mash it quick and be in just the right place, otherwise they could slip through if you're not careful, and then you gotta try and chase after them before they disappear. But anyway, I know I can get that one, so that's what I wanted to do. Those are things that worked out well, including, like I said, getting quite a few of these waves. But there's other stuff I just slipped up so much, like the first death I should have avoided. One more thing I want to say about that wave thing, if you didn't know, is if you get them all, like that last one that just kind of ran away, you can still technically get that bonus if you kill them before they lock in their place in that circle in the distance. I've done it many times. I don't remember doing it in this particular run, but trust me, I've done this enough, I know it works. I've done it. I don't try to do that intentionally because, you know, my eyes ain't great and it's kind of hard to see something so tiny, but I can do it. I don't like letting these popcorn enemies, as I call them, if you've seen the videos I've done on the other versions, that's what I call them. I don't like them to get away. Fortunately, that did not happen here. Now, there's another chance stage where I royally cocked up because I only had a single shot, and as I've said again in those other videos and always have about Gyruss, it's not fun unless you have dual shot. It's also a lot more pain in the ass trying to hit things without dual shot, and that one pissed me off. I almost had him. Oh well, no 1,000 points for me there. Sometimes I forget to move away in time, and when they're coming in a straight line like that, like even the first wave, I sometimes will get caught and killed, and that's one of my many 99,000 restarts, even with this game. But going back to that, I just want to say one more time, because I kind of cut myself off in the beginning. Believe it or not, this is one of those few shooters, for whatever reason, I can actually play well. I can make it all the way around, which if you don't know, that's how this game works. Once you get through the planets and you get Earth, and it loops around again, and then it just starts over like you first started the game, only it's a lot harder and faster. I can do that. I'm so pissed I wasn't able to pull that off this time. I'm not saying I want to do it because it's impressive, and even then, it's not like I can last an infinite amount of time after that. There's plenty of people that can, I've seen videos. But it's one of the few times I can actually legitimately play well for you, and I'm disappointed I wasn't able to do that. Some of the videos I did on the port versions, like, for some reason was doing better, but then again, the further back I go, the better I was doing at this kind of stuff. I don't know. That's the last thing I want to say on that. I won't keep repeating myself on this anymore. My commentary sucks on these anyway. But, it's something personally that annoys me with this. That said, and this is the reason I wanted to talk about that, I did alright at this chance stage. Would've liked to get a few more. I usually like to get nothing less than 3,000 points on all these, but like I said, that one where I got a single shot, there was no way that was gonna happen. 3,700, that's not that bad. But anyway, coming back on topic here. The end score I did end up with, I'm not thrilled with, but I'm okay with it more than I have some other runs. That was a really freaking close call. Some other runs that have come up for some other games. So that's the thing I take away from this, personally. I'm okay with it. Would have liked it to be better. There's another stupid death. Actually, that's the first one. If I just moved up more, not even a huge amount, just a little bit, I would have been better off. Unfortunately, as always, predictably, when the deaths start happening for me, they come thick and fast. After this stage, pretty much. Not happy about that either. First death was so stupid. The next one, though, from an asteroid, which is rare when an asteroid kills me, but it happens sometimes. I don't think there was a way I could have avoided it. Like, if you saw a still of it, there's everything on every side of me. The only way I could have possibly avoided death from it is if early on I would have known and I would have been high up on the screen either side. It's the only way. So there's that. Also, if you didn't know or remember, the enemy ships can kill you when they crash into you, so it's something else got to be careful about. So sometimes I put myself in a place that I know I'll avoid that, but I kind of forget, well, something else could kill me, like, you know, an asteroid, which, like I said, it's so rare when they kill me, I usually forget about them. I don't put much thought into it. It's not what I'm concerned with. I don't know. It's one of those things. Yeah, one more warp to my favorite planet, Saturn.
Yeah.
Anyway, there's the death I was talking about with the asteroid right there. It's very quick, but if you caught it, you notice there was a shot on one side of me, there was a ship on the other one, there's the asteroid in front of me, and no way does your ship move fast enough I could have reacted to that and moved that away. There's a close call again with an asteroid, but because of what just happened, I was ready for it. Yeah. That didn't make me happy either. I mean, I wasn't even tempted to restart at the first death, but that one I was. See, that's another stupid death. If I just kept moving, but I thought I was okay if I stopped. Ah. That's what happens when I second-guess myself. And it makes me miserable, but I don't do that normally. Not with this one. I don't know. And there's Saturn. And unfortunately, things kind of really fall apart after this. As you can see, we're near the end. And I've run out of things to say, not that I didn't already. I don't know, it's a great game, that's why I went with it. It's perfect for this series. I'm not gonna say it's an easy game, because it's not. But it's not overly difficult, there's so many other shooters, by Konami themselves. Like, Gradius, that are harder. But, I mean, hell, Tempest, compared to something that kinda is similar and it spins around in a circle like this. I thought it was a really good one for this, and I like it a lot, and that's why I wanted to come up. I was actually surprised, by the way, that when I asked Matt Metropolis that if it was chosen before, either I didn't remember or it was before I started taking part in the series, which, you know, was possible, or I just forgot, and then I had to go with my alternate one, which I won't ruin, because I'll probably end up using that whenever the next time I get to choose this. So I thought it was a good one for this. It's a very good shooter. There's a reason so many people like it. And that was another dumb death. But, it's the only other thing I could think to mention. I definitely know those waves. See that way too soon. I like death spaced out. That was horrible right there. I wish I lived a little bit longer right there. Anyway, but there you go. That's my final score. As I said, I'm not ecstatic about it, but you know what? I'm okay with it at the same time, considering. Definitely wouldn't have had as much if I didn't get those waves, you know. Anyway, that's it. Thank you for watching, and I will see you later.